As you can see, this is a traditional Tibetan roof. Just compacted river mud, small stones on a lattice work of smaller to larger timbers underneath, then all braced under by the ceiling timbers. And every year they have to go over it again just to recompact it, and in some areas add new river mud. You can see here there's, because of the summer, there's a lot of growth coming through, and this just looks like the bed of a river, right? But if you look at it, it's actually a roof. Generally all Tibetan roofs are flat, as you can see. In villages, even in the cities, all the roofs are flat, and that leads to big problems with leakage. In the cities they tend to use concrete and then a bitumen torch on membrane, but even that cracks because I don't think generally they paint over the membrane once it's on, so the UV breaks it down after a certain amount of time. And you can see they use these ridges through to channel the water down to these scuppers, which then come out just there. There's a pigeon on one, and yeah, typical morning in the village. Rivers down there, and here we go. Excellent. So this is actually what they use for compacting on the roof, like that. See, just down, 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 and that compacts the river mud. But when they do a roof, there's usually a team of maybe 30 people compacting the roof, and they have this kind of singing call and response process. Hopefully I'll find one of those. So yeah, as you can see, this is a typical traditional Tibetan mud roof. Very interesting. And then to stop the water going down through the, which is through the mud which bonds the brickwork or stonework, there's this capping which has a bit of a ledge, but then on the top they round it off with, in this case, cement, but it's also they use, in the older buildings they use mud again, or like a mixture of, I think it's lime and mud, to create these cappings, and that just enables the water to run off but not into the brickwork. Look, it's very wet there, perfectly dry here, bit of a drip, but really, and that's the little way around. So as you can see on the roof, when it's raining, the water just forms these little rivulets, kind of like a delta, and then goes down to from there. Woohoo! The summer festival people from the other village across the valley are just coming, and they fire off a shot to let the village know that they're coming. So they'll be here in a minute. Oh, there they are. Oh, here they are. Let's have a look. Yeah, there they are, coming down. They're all over there. Let's go down and see them.